WLKY Weather with Jared Heil.
All right, going from start to finish here from the Churchill Downs area of the day that was, you can see all that sunshine, kind of windy off and on. That was the only complaint today for those wearing the hats out there at Churchill. It was hard to hold on to them from time to time, but the temperatures were very nice late in the day. It was better than recently for sure. Check this out, 73 degrees earlier this afternoon, and that was much better than not only yesterday for the Oaks, but last year's Derby, where it rained, you might recall, and temps were stuck in the lower to mid-60s. So we'll take it. Low 70s, some sunshine earlier on this Saturday. Outside right now, mainly clear skies, a couple of high clouds passing by, and it is cooling off out there. We've dropped back into the middle 50s to low 60s across the metro. A light west breeze, humidity right now at 41%. Across our counties, numbers mainly in the lower to mid-50s, falling back from those low 70s earlier. And by tomorrow morning, mainly upper 40s in our cooler spots to the low and mid-50s as you kick off your Sunday. Across the Ohio Valley, not a whole lot going on. You can see some moisture in the clouds farther west, some light rainfall through southeast Illinois. Much of this actually not hitting the ground as we are way too dry for that at the surface. There could be a sprinkle late tonight north of Louisville, but that's about all she wrote. Farther west and northwest where our weather is coming from, a couple of clouds passing by, but no real active weather to speak of. Weak cold fronts on the map through Indiana and Ohio, extending north and east to a low pressure system over Lake Erie. This front is going to slowly move south tomorrow, but stay north of the Ohio River. So some passing clouds tomorrow morning. We'll start once again upper 40s to middle 50s, but dry. And late in the day, the sun should really come out in earnest. Any clouds should mix out and pass off toward the east. And with the sunshine in early May, it is going to warm up big time. Upper 70s farther north and northeast of Louisville. 83 here in town and lower to middle 80s farther south and southwest to wrap up that weekend. That frontal boundary is going to get hung up across the Ohio Valley into our Monday and Tuesday. So once again, some passing clouds around here, dry conditions, temperatures coolest farther north in the middle and upper 70s in our northeastern counties. But once you pass south of that front, mainly south of I-64, you jump into the lower and mid 80s on your Monday and Tuesday. Monday looking like the warmer of the 2 days, with lower perhaps middle 80s by then. This is the weather pattern by your midweek, though. Warm front lifts well toward the north. That will shut off clouds. That's going to bring the warm temperatures back into our part of the country. The middle section of the U.S. warming to near 100 degrees, actually, by the middle of the week. A glancing blow of that heat's going to head our way and bring us some very warm temperatures by your Wednesday and Thursday. Check this out. 87 degrees by Wednesday. We're 85 on Thursday. Mostly sunny skies and dry both days. Heading out overnight, here's that forecast in detail. Lows by morning in the middle 50s, a light southwest breeze. And again, a couple of clouds and maybe a sprinkle. We'll start in the morning in the mid-50s and rise with increasing sunshine into the mid-60s by late morning. Your midday temperature is very nice for perhaps a picnic or lunch outside on the back deck. Low and mid-70s, kind of breezy off and on. That late day high here in the metro, 83 degrees. And mostly sunny skies. Your sunset approaching 8:40 now. Here's that 7-day forecast, Steve. 83 tomorrow, 84 on Monday, back in the upper 70s by your Tuesday for one day there. But we'll take it. Very warm, almost hot by our standards by Wednesday. Upper 80s, could be approaching 90 toward the south and west of us, not by very far. The next rain chance will hold off until our Friday and Saturday. So after the last few days of cool weather, today was better. Yep. And next week, very, very warm.
Be nice in the morning when they start cleaning up Churchill Downs.
Oh, a lot of work to be done.
Yeah, whenever you have a party, you know, somebody's got to clean up the trash.
Thunder and the parade and everything else.
Thanks, Jared.
Yeah.